This is the end, beautiful friend. This is the end, my only friend, the end of our elaborate plans, the end of everything that stands, the end. No safety or surprise, the end. I'll never look into your eyes again. Can you picture what will be so limitless and free? Desperately in need of some stranger's hand. In a desperate land. Lost in a romance, wilderness of pain, and all the children are insane. All the children are. There's danger on the edge of town. Ride the king's highway, baby. Weird scenes inside the gold mine. Ride the highway. Ride the snake to the lake, the ancient lake, baby. The snake is long, 7 miles. Ride the snake. He's old and his skin is cold. The West is the best. The West is the best. Get here and we'll do the rest. The blue bus is calling us. The killer awoke before dawn. He put his boots on. He took a face from the ancient gallery and he walked on down the hall. He went into the room where his sister lived and then he paid a visit to his brother and then he walked on down the hall and he came to a door and he looked inside. Father, yes, son, I want to kill you. Mother, I want to. Come on, baby, take a chance with us. Come on, baby, take a chance with us. Come on, baby, take a chance with us and meet me at the back of the blue bus. Do not blue rock on that blue bus.
Presentation by the press of the Indochina War, while it left quite a lot to be desired in some respects, did bring a poem to the people for the first time ever, I think, so that they could see it in their living rooms. And that wasn't very nice sometimes for them and their families. However, it made them aware of the ugly side of war, the devastating things that can happen to people.